that's a terrific penalty. That's the outcome that they wanted, certainly the penalty taker.
Yeah, it is, and he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards. So...
not a good challenge by the defence. Here's the chance. From nowhere to such prominence in a matter of months, Marcus Rashford. What a wonderful volley.
It's a wonderful ability to have, isn't it, to connect so sweetly. It's all about timing, that volley.
Mata. He's coming forward. Going to try his luck. And Rashford showing here, he's not just a flash in the pan, he's a crash in the box. Celebration. When you get two, it is special, and he is feeling that special delight at the moment. And shoots! Should be! Well, they walk through the defence, and they're scoring almost at will. Well, that could be the game for Manchester United. Should be the game.
Well, you don't often see them let this kind of lead slip.
This is how they love to play on the break. And here's the shot. Goal! Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. Nicely played through ball. Real opening now, and there it is for Manchester United. Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals.